Marilyn Vos Savant is an American magazine columnist, author, lecturer, and playwright. She was listed as having the highest recorded intelligence quotient in the Guinness Book of Records, a competitive category the publication has since retired. Since 1986, she has written Ask Marilyn, a Parade magazine Sunday column wherein she solves puzzles and answers questions on various subjects. Among them was a discussion of the Monty Hall problem, to which she postulated an answer in 1990. Marilyn Vos Savant was born Marilyn Mock on August 11, 1946, in St. Louis, Missouri, to parents Joseph Mock and Marina Vos Savant. Savant says one should keep premarital surnames, with sons taking their fathers and daughters their mothers. The word Savant, meaning someone of learning, appears twice in her family. Her grandmother's name was Savant, her grandfather's, Vos Savant. She is of Italian, Czechoslovak, German, and Austrian ancestry, being descended from the physicist and philosopher Ernst Mach. As a teenager, Savant worked in her father's general store and wrote for local newspapers using pseudonyms. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.